So what's not to love about this project? 3 weeks on Alcatraz, living in cells, being handed the keys so I have access to every space. You can't make this stuff up. My inner 9-year-old is still sort of effervescing about it. It was just fabulous. Essentially, I was asked to create a digital twin of Alcatraz, inside and out. It was all about sea level rise and climate change. The Park Service was very keen to establish a single source of truth that they could then use to compare future surveys to monitor change. Then came the challenges. Reality capture data and digital twins. The data sets are huge, and I can't leave Alcatraz until I know I have scanned every space. The only way to do that is to be able to post-process it on site. The whole team, we got so lucky because the folks at Lenovo raised their hand and said, you know, we love this project too. We have a workstation that we think could meet your needs. It's a Lenovo ThinkStation P8 with the AMD Threadripper Pro CPU, 96 cores, half a terabyte of RAM. As soon as I saw the specs of the P8, I knew that the project was going to work. When I say we scanned every space we could get into, we did. So there's no one tool that could scan every space on Alcatraz. So I brought everything. This included the hover map. This is a handheld scanner. Can walk with it, can hang it from a drone, can clip it to a backpack. We even put it on the back of Spot, the robot dog from Boston Dynamics, send it into some asbestos compromised spaces in some of these buildings. The Elios E3, this drone in a cage that can bump into things and not crash. We sent that into some terrible places. 150-year-old sewer up a smokestack, and it worked great. Many of the spaces on Alcatraz present all kinds of challenges to hardware. They're dark and dirty and wet, and there's dust everywhere. Well, fortunately for me, the ThinkPad, also powered by AMD, whose mil-spec capabilities met all those challenges. The laptop was key. So as post-processing began, I was going to be using Esri's ArcGIS Pro, Esri SiteScan, a product called Aura from Emisent, that's for the handheld scanner. There was a long, long list. But where the P8 ThinkStation with a Threadripper Pro with 96 cores really came into its own is, even though only the one app I was using from Epic Games called Reality Capture is written to take advantage of all 96 cores, it didn't matter if some of the others weren't, because I could just run multiple sessions of those apps until I saw all 96 cores are running, or until all the RAM was gone. I've done some really interesting projects in my career, but this one is probably top three. What's the secret to my success? The right gear, always. It was a fabulous sort of retooling of my own personal workflow when I'm post-processing in the field, stack up these apps and just let them cook. Gosh, without Lenovo, this project wouldn't have worked. It's that simple.